students, today we learn about the practice set number 3.4. In the last lecture, we have to study about the some theorem about solving the practice set number 3.4. Now we have to go for the practice set number 3.4. The question number 1 is in the figure 3.56. It is the figure of 3.56 in a circle with center O. O is the center of circle. Length of chord AB is equal to the radius of circle. Length of chord AB, that is the chord of the circle, is equal to the radius of that circle. He जी chord दिलेली आहे, he chord radius किस आहे असं सांगितलेलं आहे. Find the measure of each of the following. We have to find out four head can find out. First one is angle AOB. Angle AOB we have to find out. So firstly we know that A and OB are the radius of the circle. Therefore, segment OA is congruent to segment OB. The reason will be radius of same circle, radii of same circle. Now, we have to also given that chord AB is equal to the radius. Chord AB is equal to the radius. We have to given here. Therefore, we can say that segment AB is congruent to segment OA, is congruent to segment OB by the radii of same circle and a given. So if the three side of a triangle is equal, then we can say that given triangle, that means the given triangle AOB, triangle AOB is an which triangle? Equilateral triangle. If triangle AOB is equilateral, then we can say that all angle of that triangle are congruent, that means the all angles are 60 degree. Therefore angle AOB is equal to 60 degree. Reason will be angle of equilateral triangle, angle of equilateral triangle. First, we have to find out. Now, we have to go for the second one. We have to also find out angle ACB. ACB. So, we know that the theorem, the measure of an angle suspended by an arc at a point on the circle, that is the C is the on the circle, is a point, is half of the measure of angle suspended by the arc at the center. Center la angle kunta tayar zalela aahe AOB, ha kasa rahnar aahe half. Therefore we can say that on the circle varcha point as C, angle ACB, we have to find out the angle ACB. Angle ACB is half of the angle suspended at a center, angle AOB. फर्स्ट जेव्हा काढला होता एओबी आपल्याजवळ किती आलेला होता 60 डिग्री. किती आलेला होता 60 डिग्री. सो पुट हियर अँगल एसीबी इज इक्वल टू हाफ ऑफ 60 डिग्री. देअरफॉर अँगल एसीबी इज इक्वल टू 2 1 2, 2 3 6, कॅरी 0, 1 30 30 डिग्री. सो वी हॅव टू फाइंड आउट अँगल एसीबी इज इक्वल टू 30 degree. Now we have to find out the arc AB. Measure of arc AB we have to find out. Therefore, measure of arc AB is equal to, आता याने तयार केलेला, याने कोणता कोण झालेला आहे, angle AOB, that is the arc AB we have to find out. That means the angle AOB, this is the definition of reason will be definition of minor arc, definition of measure of minor arc, definition of measure of minor arc. We know that angle AOB is 60 degree, therefore measure of arc AB is equal to 60 degree from 1. So we have to find out measure of arc AB. Now we have to find out arc ACB, measure of arc ACB, ACB, fourth one power open. We know that the measure of circle is 360 degree. Therefore, firstly, we have to measure of arc AB plus urlela arc unta hai ACB. Measure of arc ACB is equal to 360. Whole is known as the circle. Therefore, we know that the reason about that measure of circle is 360. So put here arc AB is 60 degree plus measure of arc ACB is equal to 360 plus either minus. Therefore measure of arc ACB is equal to 360 degree minus 60 degree. Therefore measure of arc ACB is equal to 300 degree. थर्ड चा आंसर आपला मेजर ऑफ आर्क 60 डिग्री आलेला आहे आणि मेजर ऑफ आर्क एसीबी इज इक्वल टू 300 डिग्री आलेला आहे. अशा तऱ्हेने पहिला प्रॉब्लेम आपला इथे संपलेला आहे. नाउ वी हैव टू गो फॉर द सेकंड प्रॉब्लेम. इन द सेकंड प्रॉब्लेम इन द गिवन फिगर 3.57 क्वाड्रिलेटरल पीक्यूआरएस इज अ साइक्लिक. दिस इज द क्वाड्रिलेटरल पीक्यूआरएस इज अ साइक्लिक. पीक्यू इज कॉन्ग्रुएंट टू RQ, side PQ is congruent to side RQ. Angle PSR, PSR is 110 degree. Find the measure of angle PQR. Angle PQR, we have to find out. So, firstly we have to given that quadrilateral PQRS is a cyclic. So, write here, number 1. Answer we have to find out first one. Quadrilateral PQRS is a cyclic. If it is a cyclic, their opposite angle of cyclic quadrilateral are supplementary. We know that. Therefore, angle PSR plus angle PQR is equal to 180 degree. Reason will be opposite angle of cyclic quadrilateral are supplementary. Cyclic quadrilateral are supplementary. Therefore, we have to put here angle PSR is 110. Therefore, 110 plus angle PQR is equal to 180 degree. Therefore, angle PQR is equal to 180 degree plus other minus 110. Therefore, angle PQR is equal to 180 minus 110, that is 70 degree. So, first will be, answer will be 70 degree. Measure of angle PQR is 70 degree. Now, we have to find out measure of arc PQR. PQR, opposite angle, inscribe angle theorem चा उपयोग इथे आपण करणार आहोत. Therefore, second one find out करू आता. Angle PSR, angle PSR is half of measure of arc PQR, is half of measure of arc PQR. Reason will be inscribe angle theorem. describe angle theorem. Put the value. Angle PSR, PSR 110 degree is half of measure of arc PQR. Therefore, 110 multiplied by 2 is equal to half measure of arc PQR. Therefore, measure of arc PQR is equal to 11 2s are 22, carry 10. So we have to find out second one, measure of arc PQR is equal to 220 degree. Now we have to go for the measure of arc QR. Now QR we have to given in the problem called a side PQ is congruent to side QR. Third one, we have to given that in the problem, side PQ is congruent to side RQ. It is a given. That means the chord of PQ is congruent to chord of RQ. Therefore, the arc correspond. Arc corresponding the congruent chord is also congruent. Therefore, arc PQ is congruent to arc RQ. Reason will be arc corresponding to congruent chords. It is a reason behind him. So we have to assume measure of arc PQ and measure of arc RQ is equal to x. Let measure of arc PQ is equal to measure of arc RQ is equal to x degree. Third one we have to find out measure of arc QR. QR we have to find out, so that will be we have to go for. So arc addition property nusar kiwa arc addition postulate nusar apan kay mhanu shakto, measure of arc PQ plus measure of arc RQ, PQ RQ is equal to measure of arc PQ R. That is equal to measure of arc PQR. Reason will be arc addition postulate. Now put the value of all measure of arc. Therefore x degree plus x degree is equal to a measure of arc PQR will be 220 degree. Therefore, x plus x to x degree is equal to 220 degree. Therefore, x is equal to 220 divided by 2. Therefore, x equal to 110 degree. Now, x, the value of x will be measure of arc PQ. We have to find out measure of arc QR. Now, PQ is equal to QR. Therefore, measure of arc QR is equal to 110 degree. Now, we have to find out the third one. Now, we have to go for the fourth one. In the fourth example, we have to find out the measure of angle PRQ. The PRQ power open. PRQ. हा आर्क आपल्याला फाइंड आउट करायचा आहे. दैट मीन्स द वे हैव टू फाइंड आउट मेजर ऑफ आर्क पी आर क्यू. फोर्थ वन ओवर आउट एंगल पी आर क्यू इज इक्वल टू हाफ ऑफ मेजर ऑफ आर्क पी क्यू. रीजन विल बी इनस्क्राइब एंगल थ्योरम. नाउ पुट द वैल्यू, पी क्यू ची वैल्यू पड़ी एक अपन, वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द मेजर ऑफ आर पी क्यू इज 110 डिग्री. एंगल पी आर क्यू इज इक्वल टू हाफ ऑफ 110 डिग्री. दैट मीन्स द एंगल पी आर क्यू इज इक्वल टू 2 1 2 2 5 10, कैरी रिमेनिंग 1 कैरी 0, 2 5 10, दैट मीन्स द 55 डिग्री. नाउ फोर्थ वन विल बी मेजर ऑफ एंगल पी आर क्यू विल बी 55 डिग्री. सो ऑल आंसर ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 विल बी फाइंडिंग आउट. We have to go for the question number 3 in practice set number 3.4. In that problem, we have to given that quadrilateral MRPN is a cyclic. Angle R is given 5x minus 13 degree and angle N is also given that 4x plus 4 degree. Find the measure of angle R and N. We have to find out the measure of angle R and measure of angle N. So, firstly, we have to given that will be given in that problem is quadrilateral MRPN is cyclic. Therefore, we can apply here cyclic quadrilateral theorem. Therefore, by theorem of cyclic quadrilateral. साइक्लिक क्वाड्रिलेटरल थ्योरम का म्हणतो आहे अपोजिट एंगल ऑफ साइक्लिक क्वाड्रिलेटरल आर सप्लिमेंटरी. अपोजिट एंगल आर आणि एन दिसतो, देअरफॉर एंगल आर प्लस एंगल एन इज इक्वल टू 180 डिग्री. पुट द व्हॅल्यू 5x मायनस 13 प्लस 4x प्लस 4 इज इक्वल टू 180. Remove the bracket. 5x minus 13 plus 4x plus 4 is equal to 180 degree. 5x plus 4x, that is 9x. Minus 13 plus 4, that is also minus 9, is equal to 180 degree. Minus 13 plus 9x is equal to 180 plus 9. Therefore, 9x is equal to 189. Therefore, x equal to 189 divided by 9. 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 ones are 9. Therefore, x will be 21 degree. X ची value आपल्याला find out झालेली आहे. आपल्याला find out करायचं आहे angle R, measure of angle R and measure of angle N. So, angle R is equal to how much? 5x minus 13. Now put the value of x. Angle R is equal to 5 multiplied by x की value कितनी है? 21 minus 13. Therefore angle R is equal to 21 5 is 105 minus 13. Therefore, angle R is equal to 105 मतलब 13 आ गए ले 92 degree. Again, we have to find out the measure of angle N. Therefore, angle N is equal to 4x plus 4. 4x plus 4. Again, put the values. Angle N is equal to 4 multiplied by 21 plus 4. Angle N is equal to 21 4s are 84 plus 4. Therefore, angle N is equal to 88 degree. We have to solve that problem. Now, we have to go for the question number 4. In the figure, segment RS is a diameter. Segment RS is a diameter of a circle with center O. O is the center of circle and RS is a diameter. We have to given that point T lie on the exterior of circle. Point T lie on the exterior of circle. So we have to here constructing the RT, the segment R T. It can be intersect at point M. So draw segment M S. Now we have to prove that R T S. R T S is a acute angle. Acute angle आपल्याला प्रूव करायचा आहे. म्हणून काय केलेलं आहे आपण ना आर टी ला जोडलेला आहे तो एम बिंदू मध्ये सर्कल ला इंटरसेक्ट होतो आणि त्यानंतर एम एस ही एक रेषा आपण ही ड्रॉ केलेली आहे. सो लेट सेगमेंट आर टी इंटरसेक्ट ऍट ए सर्कल ऍट पॉइंट एम अँड सेगमेंट ड्रॉ सेगमेंट एम एस. एंगल इंस्क्राइब इन ए सेमी सर्कल इज ऑलवेज राइट एंगल. It is a corollary of inscribe angle theorem. So angle R M S is 90 degree. So here we have right R M S is 90 degree. Segment S M is perpendicular to segment R T. So segment R T hai. The ashavres T M S ha triangle tayar zalela asel to hoto right angle triangle. The right angle triangle असेल तर आपण काय म्हणतो the sum of measure of all angle of a triangle is 180 degree. Therefore T M S plus M S M T S plus T S M is equal to 180 degree. So T M S is a right angle triangle. So right here T M S is 90 degree. Angle M is a 90 degree plus measure of angle MTS plus angle TSM is equal to 180 degree. Therefore, MTS angle MTS plus angle TSM is equal to 100 minus 90 degree. Therefore, angle MTS plus angle TSM is equal to 90 degree. So we can say that addition of both angle is 90 degree. Therefore angle MTS is less than 90 degree. 90 degree paksha to lahan asnar. That is we can say that is MTS is 90 degree less than 90 degree. That is the angle T. So we can say that M is betweenness of R and T. So we can say that RTS is less than 90 degree. TS is less than 90 degree. The reason will be M is midpoint of M is betweenness of R and T. TS हा 90 degree असेल less than 90 degree असेल तर तो right angle होणारच नाही. म्हणून तो कोणता angle होईल acute angle. Therefore angle RTS is an acute angle. Hence proved. Now we have to go for the problem number 5. In the problem number 5, prove that any rectangle is a cyclic quadrilateral. Suppose we have to draw here, it is a rectangle. Suppose that name will be A, B, C, D. It is a rectangle. We have to prove that rectangle ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral. So we have to write here given quadrilateral ABCD is a rectangle. It is a given. And we have to prove that rectangle is a cyclic quadrilateral. That means the quadrilateral ABCD is a cyclic. We have to prove that. So we can go for the proof of that example. Quadrilateral ABCD is a rectangle the reason will be given. Therefore angle A is equal to angle B is equal to angle C is equal to angle D is equal to 90 degree. Rectangle hai. All angle of a rectangle is right angle. Therefore reason will be angle of rectangle. Angles of rectangle. Now angle A plus angle C is equal to 90 degree plus 90 degree, that is equal to angle A plus angle C is equal to 180 degree. If opposite angle of that quadrilateral are supplementary, so given quadrilateral is a cyclic quadrilateral. That means the quadrilateral ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral. The reason will be converse of cyclic quadrilateral theorem. We have to prove that all rectangle is a cyclic, hence proof. Now we have to go for the question number 6. In the figure altitude xy, that is the figure we have to give one in the problem number 6. Altitude xy and xt, yz and xt. Yz and xt, that are the altitude, that means that their angle will be 90 degree of triangle WXY. WXY असलेले altitude आहे. Intersect at point P. प्रूव करायचा आपल्याला quadrilateral WZPT. WZPT is a cyclic. Cyclic कधी असणार? Opposite angle of quadrilateral are supplementary. जर supplementary असेल तेव्हाच आपण म्हणू this is the cyclic quadrilateral. Therefore, WZP, angle WZP is equal to angle WTP is equal to 90 degree. Because YZ is altitude, XT is also altitude. We have to given that is, that are the right angle. Therefore, WZP and WTP is equal to 90 degree. Therefore, WZP plus WTP is equal to 90 degree plus 90 degree is equal to 180 degree. Opposite angle of a cyclic quadrilateral are supplementary. Therefore, that quadrilateral is cyclic quadrilateral. Therefore, we can apply here by converse of cyclic quadrilateral theorem, WZPT is a cyclic. The question number 1 will be given out. Now, we have to also prove that point X, J, T, Y are concyclic. आता कुठे आहे x z t y, x z t y हे सायकलिक कॉनसायकलिक पॉइंट्स आहेत हे आपल्याला प्रूव करायचं आहे. ऑलवेज गिवन दैट एंगल x z y, एंगल x z y एंड एंगल x t y इज इक्वल टू 90 डिग्री बिकॉज बोथ आर द अल्टीट्यूड. देयरफॉर दैट both angle are 90 degree. Point X and Y on the line XY sustained and equal angles at a two distinct points Z and T. XY ला असणारे sustained जे angle आहे ते कसे आहेत सारखे आहेत. On same side of line XY एकाच बाजूला आहे म्हणजे याचा अर्थ काय जेव्हा दोन पॉइंट्स एखाद्या गिवन लाइन ला सस्टेन करत असतील आणि एकाच बाजूला असतील अशा त्या चारही पॉइंटला आपण काय म्हणू कॉनसायकलिक पॉइंट्स म्हणू. देअरफॉर पॉइंट्स x z w t y इज अ कॉनसायकलिक, हेंस प्रूव्ड. नाउ वी हैव टू गो फॉर द क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. इन द फिगर मेजर ऑफ आर्क ns, ns will be 125 degree and measure of arc EF is 37 degree. Find the measure of angle NMS. NMS we have to find out. We have to given that in the problem is measure of arc ns is equal to 125 degree and measure of arc EF is equal to 37 degree. M is the exterior point on the circle, that is the exterior vertex. Therefore, angle NMS has its vertex in the exterior of the circle and intersect arc EF and arc NS. Therefore, आता इथे दिसतोस आहे आपल्याला या महाबिंदू एक्सटेरियरला आहे आणि तो व्हर्टेक्स पासून काढलेले दोन यार इंटरसेप्ट तयार करतात एक आर्क एफ चा एक आर्क एन एस चा. देअरफोर वी हैव एंगल एन एम एस इज इक्वल टू हाफ ऑफ मेजर ऑफ आर्क एन एस माइनस मेजर ऑफ आर्क EF. We have to put the values angle NMS is equal to half of measure of arc NMS NS 125 degree and EF 37 degree. Therefore, angle NMS is equal to half of at 125 minus 37 that is equal to 88 degree. Therefore, angle NMS is equal to 2 1s are 2, 2 4s are 8, 2 4s are 8. That is 44 degree. Now we have to go for the question number 8. In the given figure called AC and DE intersect at B. Angle ABE is 108 degree. Measure of arc AE is equal to 95 degree. Find measure of arc DC. We have to find out the measure of arc DC. So, in the solution, we have to write here arc AE is equal to 95 degree. Angle ABE is equal to 108 degree. It is a given. Angle ABE, ABE has a vertex inside the circle and intercept the arc AE and its vertically opposite angle DBC intersect the arc DC. So we have to write here angle ABE is equal to half of inside I have known addition exterior madhe rahil asta tar minus half of measure of arc AE plus half a measure of arc DC. Put the value. ABE chi value kiti hai 108 degree is equal to half. AE chi value kiti hai 95 degree plus measure of arc DC plus guna karate 108 multiplied by 2 divided by 1 is equal to 95 degree plus measure of arc DC. 216 is equal to 95 degree plus measure of arc DC. Plus asel tar minus 216 minus 95 is equal to measure of arc DC. Therefore, measure of arc DC is equal to आता 216 मधून 95 गेले 100 गेले असते तर 200 सो 116 राहिले असते. 5 अंक ऍड केले म्हणजे 121 डिग्री. We have to find here measure of arc DC. So we have to find the measure of arc DC is equal to 121 degree. Now, इथे question number 8 संपलेला आहे आणि practice set number 3.4 ही close झालेली आहे. तर सर्वांनी याचा अभ्यास नियमित करावा. धन्यवाद.